Welcome everybody. In this video, I am finishing up my refactoring of the coffee machine code. Silently, without talking, just refactoring. It is quite long and occasionally hard to track. Just pause whenever you need to. the refactoring took an interesting turn in the middle, where I discovered the inventory and stock types. Also, the trink turns out to be the recipe. I used some techniques like parallel change and encapsulate collection, which I will explain in more detail in upcoming episodes. I'm Gregor, see you next time.